Hello guys, I'm making a YouTube video, and here we have a random guy that I just joined a random lobby. And we're playing the backrooms, and I'm really scared. Do you know how to beat this?
No, but I watched a video just now.
Alright, come on. You gotta do this. You're not the dev. You're not the developer of the game. You gotta figure this out. Come on.
Isn't that... Just walk around a bunch.
So much. The monster though. We're not scared, but we really are scared.
Fast.
All I'm trying to do is beat this.
You hear me?
Guys.
No, I have a setting to where you don't have to swing your arms.
Me? Stop this game. What do you want?
Y'all know the way out?
That scared me. Oh! Humans! Form of life!
Why does he look like that? Why do you look like that?
Okay, where's the way out?
Why do you look like that? Why is he running like that? What the fuck? Why do you run like that?
Watch me.
How's he running like that?
I'm so
mad. How do you crouch? Down and running.
You just crouch in real life, Rick.
Ooh, okay, nope, run, don't go that way, don't go that way. Don't go that way.
Go. Oh, yes, I did it! Okay, I found the way out. Okay, guys, I'm doing level two. I found it! Man, guys, that's the quickest level I've ever played. Man, this is crazy. Okay, I made it. No one else is gonna find it, so yeah. This is the last level. Hello? Is anyone here?
Bro, why am I so tall?
What the frick, bro? Why is he black? That's scary.
Bro,
what?
Bro, he's meant to be the entity from, like, the whole kitty. Dude, look how tall I am, though!
Why?
I can't touch the ceiling!
You can't, bro, right, like... It was half of cake, I mean...
Guys, I'm too scared. I'm gonna have to make this another video. Goodbye, you guys.